try to find a key reasonably near to the neighborhood.
When I went to the bar, I was working all day, and more dark in his beer. But the uppers were chatting so thick on their phones, I guess the barman didn't hear. He brought me a glass of this tall boy of bud and set them in front of me. Well, I caught them and sputtered and cursed for me, and sang off this chorus with me. Oh, Dad, Budweiser back in the Clydesdale, it's not the right flavor for me. The color's all wrong and there's not enough foam, and it's got all the kick of sweet tea. Now pour me a pint of that good Guinness stout with a color you cannot see through. Put that Budweiser back in the Clydesdale, boys, and pour me a beer that is true. Well, the waitress came by when I finished my verse, an angry young woman named Jill. She snatched up my empty without even looking and went out to find a new bill. Then she brought back a glass of some telegraph garbage, and here's the ball that she was for. Well, I gave her a glare that would knock on her horse and shout at the chorus once more.
All right.